Do you ever scream in your head, "Get yourself together"? The thing is, it's all down to you. With Gmail, you're already using the tools you need to get it together. You just need to know how to use them to get it together. NetHunt CRM for Gmail, Learning Hub, and Productivity Experts. By the end of this video, you're going to know all about two different methods for turning your boring old Gmail and G Suite platforms into fully functioning CRM data organizing powerhouse for your business. Stay tuned. Let's start it off nice and easy for your tired sales brain. The easiest way for how to use Gmail as a CRM is by using the services of a Gmail CRM, a scalable tool that grows with your business. Gone are the days when we need big, chugging servers in the corner of our offices, 3-day CRM training sessions, and big, fat wallets to pay the extortionate subscription prices for CRM. The best CRMs live in Gmail. NetHunt's got everything you'll possibly need. Full Gmail integration, a shared dashboard, email campaign features such as mail merge and tracking, G Suite app integration, Drive, Calendar, and Hangouts, third-party app integration through Zapier, customizable sales pipelines, valuable sales process insights with a set of customizable filters and views, full customization of the system including folders and fields, bulk email campaigns with trackable performance, open and click rates, downloadable reports and statistics, user roles and permissions, mobile apps for iOS and Android, stunning customer support, unlimited address book, and unlimited email sends in a day. Let's have a look at NetHunt in action and see how easy it is to sync your new CRM with Google Contacts. Open the NetHunt settings. Click on the Google Contacts Sync and hit the Sync button. Choose the label to Sync or All Contacts and start the sync. NetHunt creates contact records in a special contacts folder and matches the relevant fields together: first name, last name, title, company, and phone. It will also transfer the contact profile picture if it was found in your Google Contacts initially. Don't worry, if the company record existed in the workspace previously, it will just link the newly added contact to this company and not duplicate it. Clever! If you want to reach out to those new contacts, NetHunt's bulk email campaigns are second to none. Hit the Create a New Campaign button. Choose a template you want to use. Add your macros and an unsubscribe button. Preview your campaign and boom, you can reach out in seconds. There's a 14-day free trial waiting for you. If you're not there yet, stay tuned because we've got tips and tricks for unlocking Google's free CRM potential. At the core of every good CRM system is data management. Google's data management tool is called Google Contacts. Add new contacts, import them, export them, edit them, send emails to them, search through them, merge them, restore deleted ones, and share access with team members for contacts they may need. Head to google.contacts.com and sign in with your Gmail address. Like in NetHunt CRM, you can add notes to your contacts and you've got a load of different fields to fill out that helps you fine-tune and personalize your customer experience. There's an option for the custom fields in the Show More section, and a little cheeky tip is that if you hit the plus button on the right-hand side of that field, you can add as many custom fields as you need. One of NetHunt's strongest features is the supreme segmentation you can use for different client groups. Google's Labels feature offers similar segmentation of data. It's easy. Head to Add Added Contact. Find the label section next to Add Contact Added Contact and click on it. Choose a preset label or create your own. To find the segmented groups, simply click on it or search for the label you want to see. To open a line of messaging to a particular segmented label, Gmail and Google Contacts work together to provide a pretty reliable bulk email feature. As your small business grows, you'll realize the importance of having a cheap, easy, and limitless channel for reaching out to prospects. Gmail is an email client, and so sending bulk email campaigns out of it, it's pretty straightforward. Start composing an email as you normally would. Click the To field, Start typing the name of your segmented list of contacts, choose the right group from autofill, and hit send. Our final Gmail CRM hack needs a little bit of digging. You can create templates in Gmail to fully automate your bulk email Gmail campaigns. Check it out. Open the Compose box. Type out the email you want to template. Hit the three dots at the bottom. Templates. Save draft as template. Save as new template. This feature comes in handy when you find yourself typing out the same old emails every day. If you want to create an email template in NetHunt, check this video. Using Gmail CRM software solution or using Gmail as a CRM? Tell us in comments. Follow the link in the description to try NetHunt as your Gmail CRM and watch your business grow. Like, comment, subscribe, check out our productivity playlist next. NetHunt over and out!